This session is about congruency and congruent triangles. So if you ask me, what is congruency? Figures are congruent when they have the same size and same shape. So it's a very basic concept and it can never be complex. In simple words, congruency can be taken as equality. Look at these 100 rupee notes. Are they congruent? Yes, they are, because they have the same shape and the same size. Like this, if you look around, you'll come across hundreds of examples of congruency in real life. Two triangles are congruent if the sides and angles of one triangle are equal to the corresponding sides and angles of the other triangle. This is going to become much simpler when we learn through diagrams. So let's visualize this. Take two congruent triangles, ABC and PQR. If you place one on top of the other on the corresponding sides, as you can see, they're fitting exactly. Now, you can also rotate, they are congruent. You can flip, they are congruent. You can also slide, and they are still congruent. Because in all these cases, they are fitting exactly. If triangle ABC and PQR are congruent, this means that their corresponding sides are equal and their corresponding angles are equal. That is, in this triangle ABC and PQR, side AB equal to PQ, BC equal to QR, and AC equal to PR. Same way, the corresponding angles are equal, that is, angle A equal to angle P, angle B equal to angle Q, and angle C equal to angle R. So that's the meaning of congruency. Six parts, that is three sides and three angles, will be equal. So there will be three equal pairs of sides and there will be three equal pairs of angles when the triangles are congruent.
If you like this video and want to watch many more amazing videos like these, like and subscribe to our channel now.